Hello everyone, welcome back to iLLPHOCORPHICS. In today's tutorial, I will show you how can you create this awesome face liquid splash in Photoshop. I show you all the step to create this awesome liquid splash. If you are a beginner, you can also create this awesome liquid splash easily. Watch the tutorial carefully until the end and learn how can you also create this awesome face liquid splash in Photoshop. Don't forget to tell me your valuable word in the comment section below. Leave a like, and subscribe if you didn't yet. So let's start today's tutorial. Now we are here in the magical world of Photoshop. I have downloaded two different images to show you how can you create this awesome face liquid splash in Photoshop. If you like to download all the images and also the PSD file of this tutorial, you can check the link in the description. I will put the link to download. First, we need to make a selection of the face. We will only use the face, so we don't need others area. To select the face, you can use quick selection. But I will use the pen tool to select the face. Now select the face. We make the path to the face. Press the right button on your mouse and select Make a Selection. Leave all the settings default, and hit OK. We will separate the face from the model. Press Ctrl or Command plus J to make a duplicate layer with the selection. Invisible the background image. Go to the toolbar and take Crop tool. Now create a background. I will use my thumbnail size. You can choose as you like. Hit OK. Now we need to fill the background. Create a blank layer. Go the Edit. Fill. And fill it with white. Hit OK. Next, we will create a splash effect. Go the splash image document, take the splash image. And paste it to the model face document. If you like to download this splash image, I will also put the link to download. Now press Ctrl or Command plus T, and adjust the size. Press Shift on your keyboard and rotate the angle. Place it, press right button on your mouse and select Flip Vertical. Now match the splash image with the model face. Take your time and match this two image. Next, we will match the splash image with the model face. To do that first, apply a layer mask. Go to the toolbar, and take brush tool. Now remove. But first, you need to check the transfer and smoothing option in the brush setting. If you don't find it in here, go to the window, brush setting. Then check the transfer and smooth in option. Now remove the edges to match the splash with the background. Decrease the opacity. Increase the brush size and remove. We remove too much and it's showing the face edges. Change the foreground color is white and bring back again. Now we need to make some more adjustment to match the splash with the face more accurate. Select the splash image, go to the toolbar, and take the smudge tool. Press shift and click to the layer mask to hide. Now apply the smudge tool to the splash and also to the face. Hide the splash image, and apply the smudge tool to the face. That's perfect. Visible the splash image layer, press shift and visible the layer mask. Select the layer mask, go to the toolbar and take brush tool, change the foreground color into black, and remove. Now take your time and match the liquid splash with the model face. You can follow my step. Next, we will match the model face color with the splash color. To do that first, invisible the liquid splash, select the second layer, go to the toolbar, and take level adjustments. Press the right button on your mouse, and create a clipping mask. Increase the mid-tone and add black. It will brighten up the face. Go to the adjustment layer, take solid color. Now I have a color code. You can choose as you like. But this color is work very well for me. Hit OK. Press the right button on your mouse and create a clipping mask. Change the blending mode into subtract. Now you can see the face color is one color, and this time we can change the color into anything. Go to the adjustment layer, and take hue saturation adjustment. Press the right button on your mouse, and create a clipping mask. Take the hue slider to the right and change the color of the model face. I would like to take a cyan color. Decrease the saturation a little bit. Increase the lightness. It's perfect. We change the color of the model face. Next, we need to change the color of the liquid splash. Visible the liquid splash image. Go to the adjustment layer, and take hue saturation adjustment. Press the right button on your mouse, and create a clipping mask. Take the hue slider to the right. Decrease the saturation. Now you can see we also change the color of the liquid splash into cyan. Now we will make the final adjustment for our project. Select the first layer, and press shift then click to the last layer. It will select all the layer. Now click to the group icon. You can also use the shortcut key, press Ctrl or Command plus G to group the layers. Give a name to the group. Go to the adjustment layer, and take brightness and contrast. Press the right button on your mouse, and create a clipping mask. Increase the contrast, and decrease the brightness. Now that's perfect. Next, we will merge all the layer into one layer. Invisible the background layer. Press Shift plus Ctrl plus Alt plus E to merge all the layer into one layer. If you are using Mac, you need to press Shift plus Command plus Option plus E to merge all the layer into one layer. Now we will make copy the drop liquid splash. Go to the toolbar, and take rectangular marquee tool. Make a selection of the drop splash. Press Ctrl or Command plus J to make a duplicate layer with the selection. Take the move tool. Now take the new drop splash and place anywhere you like. Press Alt or Option on your keyboard and make a copy. Place it where you like. Apply the same step until you get your perfect splash effect. That's done. I am happy with that. You can make more if you like. Now select the liquid splash image layer and select the top layer. Press the right button on your mouse and select merge layers. Next, we will add a gradient to the background. Go to the adjustment layer, and take gradient adjustment. Change the gradient style into radial. Select inverse. Now change the color to make the gradient. Increase the scale to make the gradient perfect. Hit OK. Now we add the gradient to the background. We need to add a shadow to the splash. Go to the toolbar and take the ellipse tool. Create a circle. Change the color into black. Go to the filter, blur, and take Gaussian blur. Select rasterize. Adjust the blur. Hit OK. Press Ctrl or Command plus T. And adjust the size. Place the shadow to the bottom of the face liquid splash. Decrease the opacity. Next and the final step. Select the first layer. Go to the adjustment layer, and take hue saturation adjustment. Press the right button on your mouse, and create a clipping mask. Now change the hue to change the color of the liquid splash. You can use any color for your liquid splash. I would like to take a green color for my project. You can choose any color you like. If you like to make more adjustment for your liquid splash, feel free to do that. Now we are done. We create our face liquid splash in Photoshop. Let's see our final output. Now, I just show you all the process to create this awesome liquid splash in Photoshop. I show you all the methods and tricks to create this effect in Photoshop. I try my best to show you all the tricks so that a beginner also can create this effect. Follow my step and create this effect easily. I hope you like this tutorial. If you like this tutorial, you can also check out my other tutorials on my channel. Hope you will also like. And download all the image and PSD file of this tutorial from the download link in the description. Don't forget to tell me what you think about my tutorials and my channel in the comment section below. Leave a like on this video, and subscribe to my channel if you didn't yet. See you in my next tutorial. Till then, bye. And the most important thing, keep learning.